What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, howdy howdy. My name is Melinda Price. It is fabulous of you to join. If you are a returning subscriber, what up? But today's video is another GYST day. I've been having some stuff pile up in my room that needed to be cleaned. So I compiled it into a list, and now I have already done one thing on my chores list, which is wash my bedding, and then that's about it. Before we get started, let me put my slippers on. Please be sure to like this video if you enjoyed it at the end, and please be sure to subscribe to my channel down below, and then please be sure to follow my Instagram and my Twitter, and I'll leave all that down below as well. But other than that, I'm gonna pop on some music, quick wash my hair, and throw in a hair mask so I have a couple things done already, and then we'll get started. Alright, lights are off. It's all done. It says, the top one out all the way. Turn it down a wee bit. It says to leave in for about 5 to 10 minutes. So while that is happening, I'm going to go ahead and start with this fan. And we're just gonna dust it. Quick, put the camera away right now so I can go run and find my Lysol wipes or like something so I can wipe down my desk, and then I gotta reorganize it. I'm reorganizing it, and then I got more reorganizing I gotta do. Yeah, that's what's doing right now. So I'll see you guys in the next clip. Alright, couldn't find the Lysol wipes, but I did find the Swiffer Dust and Shine Furniture Spray. So we're gonna do this, and actually it kind of works because my desk is a little dusty, and when it's dusty and it's white, you can tell. So we're gonna go ahead and clean that up. And then I actually, while I was downstairs, I grabbed my mop and the broom and the dustpan because I need to sweep and mop my floors. And goodness gracious, I got a lot to do. So I'm gonna go ahead, put you guys down, and then we're gonna start. We have a visitor. Oh, okay. Bye.
Love you, puppy.
She just came in and was like, homie, I'm going to my crate. It's okay. I like that she likes that. Okay. Gotta finish reorganizing. But now I'm on go. Okay, start the song over. Okay. If you guys are any... If I got any, like, 90s babies out there, any 90s subscribers, if you guys remember, the song came out almost a decade ago. It is Love Drunk by Boys and Girls, and I freaking love it. So, go look it up if you don't, if you remember it and you don't have it on your playlist, and if you aren't a 90s baby and you don't know what song I'm talking about, you can still go look it up. Just be careful because it says BS. But I freaking love it. So we're going to finish reorganizing my desk. Top of it anyways. The bottom needs to be taken care of. Beside the point. I'm going to go ahead, finish my desk, blast the music, and then we'll get back to you. And then in about a little while longer, we're going to rinse out this hair mask. Beautiful. It's one thing we're not even gonna look at the bottom. It's a mess. But the next thing I need to tackle, it's a freaking mess. But I gotta wash the brushes, even though it's kind of later. But I'll just like take them out, you know, bring them into the bathroom, and I gotta take everything off of this, wipe it down too, put it all together, back together again, and yeah. So let's do this. I like it right there. Looks good. Obviously, that's my planning study time. I found that on Pinterest. I will find it and link it down below. And then the rest is just kind of beautiful. But look at that. Looks so nice. I got to put my guitar, my tripod, and one of my bats back. But, and then that's like a good foot massager thing. So, faboo. But right now, I'm going to go on ahead and I got to rinse the hair mask because it's starting to dry out. But making progress, and then I just gotta clear the bed. But how? Let's go rinse this out. Hair mask done. Still got a lot of cleaning to do, makeup brushes to do, but you know what? That is after I get my room all put back together. So, back to work. Ta-da! Next thing on my beauty list is whitening teeth. I found this at my Ingles, and it's pretty cool. Used it a couple times. I'm done to the last tube, so I have to go buy more here soon. But yep, I'm gonna go ahead, pop these in, start the timer, and then we are going to clean my brushes.
All right, y'all. That is it. GYST day is done. It is 1:15, so it took me about about two, three hours. And that was like everything, like, you know, getting all my beauty done, my hair mask, cleaning my brushes, organizing my makeup, and then all the other stuff along the way. And like whitening my teeth, so they look so pretty. But yep, that's it. It is well past my lunchtime, so I've got, actually before I came in and did filled the outro, I went ahead and I put my sweet potato in the toaster so I can cook it and make it all beautiful. But yeah, I mean, it was kind of like a vlog style gist day. There's some stuff in here and there, but I mean, it's not like the last clean my room with me video. But that's it. I mean, again, if you like it, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. And if you have any questions, comments, you know, feel free to leave them in the comment section down below. And I need to stop doing that. If you've got any like video requests or anything, be sure to leave that down below as well. I've got a couple other videos. Well, one, this one. I'm trying to do the new goals I'm trying to do for this month is try to do put two videos up for you guys. We'll try to do two a month. If not, we'll just do like one a month for now. But I hope you guys enjoy this video. Probably already said that, but you know what? That's okay. But oh, can we just take a moment? Like, my hair's actually starting to get pretty long. Like, it's been a while. But yeah, that's it. I will see you guys in my next video. And as I always say, stay hungry, my friends, and I'll see you in my next video. What am I doing? Bye.